Good morning, guys. My name is Eli Vax. I hope you are doing great. I hope you are smiling because, as you know, it's a new day, a new smile. Now, today we are going to speak about something very crazy that I did with my little brother Ariel Vax, which has his own channel. You should go definitely subscribe to him. Link will be in the description below. So basically, a few days ago, me and my brother were sitting on this bed. Oh, or sitting on these chairs, I don't know, like they're dope, I know. We even got a pillow, I like these chairs, bro. So basically, we decided to fly for one day overseas and do a challenge for the vlogs, which is a dope idea and a crazy one. And I came to the internet, started searching for flights, and if you are subscribed, then you know me, you know I traveled to so many countries. Last year, I traveled to 10 different countries and I was only 16 back at the time. I made a huge travel video about this year, so if you want to see it, I will put a link down in the description below so you could check it out. And yeah, I love to travel. I travel to many places and different countries, and my goal this year is to travel to even more countries. When we sat with Ariel and I checked the prices, I stopped Ariel and I told him, bro, we are buying the tickets right now. And me and my brother bought tickets for $24. That's right, round trip tickets there and back for $24. That's all, for each person $24. That's the price we paid for the flight ticket, which is pretty crazy because it's almost the same price as the train in our country. And in the next week we are going to fly to one country to record the vlog and come back, and we paid for this only $24. And as you saw in the thumbnail, I'm gonna explain to you how I bought these tickets for almost free, because $24 is nothing compared to the original prices of flight tickets. So the problem with most people is that they don't know how to use search engines to find the cheapest flight tickets, and I'm going to show you how to do it right now. So let's move on to my computer with an awesome cool zoom transition. So it was pretty dope transition. Let's jump right into the Google Chrome. We basically are going to go to Skyscanner, which is in my opinion the best search engine for flight tickets. Here I find my most cheapest flight, and the problem with people that they don't know how to use this search engine correctly, so I'm gonna tell you how to get the cheapest tickets you ever wanted. So basically what I did, I wrote Tel Aviv, which is the airport near my house. So I'm just gonna choose everywhere, and here I'm gonna click the cheapest month. You have the specific dates, but for these kind of prices you need to be spontaneous and don't care where you want to fly. I'm a young 17 year old kid, I don't really care where I want to fly, I just want to fly and travel with my little brother and do a challenge for 24 hours. So two travelers, and this is not specifically for 24 hours, like you can get a variety of prices for different dates. And yeah, you got me. So I got it, Papos, I don't know how you pronounce it. We got here February, and you see the entire month, you see the entire prices. They are all cheap, they are all great prices for me. I got here a deported ticket for $16, and if I want to return, like, let's say the 9th, because, you know, school and stuff like that. And voila, we got here a ticket for $34. That's basically all. That's all you need to do. You just click like this, you just search the engine like I just showed you, and you can find very cheap price tickets. $36, that's all. Keep in mind that this might be a very low cost ticket. As I told you, it's for spontaneous people and people who don't care, who just want to travel. Like, I don't care sitting 3 hours or 2 hours in a very lame chair just to see a beautiful country overseas. So for a week to a foreign country, $36, it's nothing. If you want to go familiar places, like let's say Amsterdam, you can also do that and find very cheap prices by this search engine. Let's search for Amsterdam, whole month, cheapest month, search flights. Here's a great one. From the 1st of February to the 7th of February, I get a ticket to Amsterdam for $181. It's very cheap from our country, and it gives you the best prices. Also, you need to keep in mind, guys, that the best prices to buy tickets for 2 weeks before the actual flight. So if you have specific dates, then buy 2 weeks beforehand. Moreover, guys, keep in mind that the flight tickets prices are so dynamic, they change constantly, and if you see a ticket, you should definitely buy it without thinking about it for a day or two, because in the next day it can cost $100 more, or even, or only $15, but it's still money. So that's basically what we did. We bought it for so cheap, $24. We are going to do such a dope vlog there, so stay tuned for that, guys. I was Eli Vax. I hope you enjoyed this explanation, because I do travel a lot and I really enjoy traveling, and I really want to help others to travel as much as I do. I don't have a lot of money, I don't save up money that much as you think. I just find very cheap tickets and I fly to different countries, that's all. So guys, I was Eli Vax. I really love you, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you are new. Write down something in the comments below, and I'll see you tomorrow with a new smile. Peace.